Welcome to the world of power animals, where we learn which power animal resonates the most with our personality. When we understand who our power animal is, we can better understand our own God-given nature. Today, we'll look at the zebra. Zebras are classified into three subspecies: the Grevy zebra, the plain zebra, and the mountain zebra. They all have distinctive black and white striped coats, are herbivores, can sleep standing up, and live in herds. Zebra herds are made up of a male stallion, some female mares, and their offspring or foals. Their black and white stripes acts as a group camouflage against predators. The zebra stripe patterns look alike, yet each zebra's coat is unique. Agile and speedy, zebras can travel up to 35 miles an hour. They graze with the antelope and the wildebeest, which gives them added protection. They have excellent hearing and eyesight, in addition to a powerful hind kick. Zebras can endure a wide range of habitats and climates, including woodlands, grassland, coastal hills, and mountainous areas. Zebras are compassionate and supportive toward other members of their herd, and especially protective of their own loved ones. Loud, outspoken, and assertive, they have the strength and the endurance to confront any challenge. Zebras don't like to be controlled and are always alert. Their primary strengths include sure-footed balance and good communication skills. The untamed zebra is good at blending in without losing their individuality. Zebras are adaptable, practical, and adventurous. When you want the courage to voice your opinion, call on the free-spirited zebra. They are upfront and direct. To learn more, check out our website to find other power animals that can improve your life. Thank you and have a great day.